Mary Claire King, researcher, scientist, humanitarian.
Mary Claire King is a scientist in the field of human genetics, specifically genetic heterogeneity and complex traits. She was particularly interested in the interaction of genetics and environmental influences and their effects on human conditions such as breast and ovarian cancer. Mary Claire King grew up with a childhood love of puzzles, which led her to an interest in mathematics, which she studied at Carleton College in Minnesota. Her childhood friend died from cancer, which led her to an interest in medicine. After her undergraduate degree, King matriculated to the University of California, Berkeley to study biostatistics, where she became interested in genetics, as it presented aspects of heredity as puzzles. This idea of genetics as puzzled pair with the good it could do for the world led King to promptly change her study plans. In an interview with the Mercury News of San Jose, King said, "Research in genetics had the possibility of actually being good for people." Mary Claire King has had significant discoveries within the field of human genetics and is known for three significant discoveries. First, she demonstrated that humans and chimpanzees are 99% genetically identical, which became her thesis that earned her a PhD in genetics at Berkeley. Second, she identified the breast and ovarian cancer gene BRCA1 on chromosome 17 that proved that these genes are inherited regardless of family history of breast or ovarian cancer, which has reinvented the screening process for the gene. Third, she has applied genetic sequencing to the mitochondrial DNA, which has helped identify and reunite Argentinian children who were victims of human rights abuses to their biological families. Her current lab, the King Lab, continues to work with the UN Forensic Anthropology team in investigating cases of human rights abuses. In addition to inherited breast and ovarian cancer, her research interests include the genetic basis of schizophrenia, the genetic causes of congenital Mendelian disorders, and human genetic diversity and evolution. The most recent paper King has been an author on was called Systemic Misclassification of Missense Variants in BRCA1 and BRCA2 Cold Spots. In this article, missense variants in the BRCA1 gene and the BRCA2 gene were analyzed into four categories according to their classifications, which included pathogenic and likely pathogenic variants, benign and likely benign variants, variants of uncertain significance, and variants with conflicting interpretation of pathogenicity. The Bayesian approach was then used to identify cold spots of the gene. The results of this experiment revealed that missense variants in the gene's cold spot are not likely to be pathogenic. This is significant because the classification of genes that incorporates cold spots can reduce the number of variants of uncertain significance. To me, it is rare to have seen women scientists have great contributions to the scientific community growing up, much less having discoveries in ovarian and breast cancer. I admire the meaningful research her and her team do. I have seen the tragedies of breast cancer in a family be prevented, and to think that Mary Claire King was the one who demonstrated that breast cancer was genetically inherited means a lot to myself personally. King also applies her research efforts directly towards humanitarian efforts, such as helping victims of human rights abuses, which is something I would like to gear my future profession towards as well.